Now the question is x plus 1 by x equal to 2, then find the value of x cube plus 1 by x cube. Okay. Now we know that x cube plus 1 by x cube can be explained by the formula of a cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube equal to a plus b and multiplied by a square plus b square minus AB. This is the identity. A cube plus B cube. Okay. So x cube plus 1 by x cube equal to 1 by x plus x plus 1 by x and square of x square plus 1 by x square minus x into 1 by x. So we know that x plus 1 by x is 2. But we don't know the value of x square plus 1 by x square. Okay. Now find the value of x square plus 1 by x square. We know that x plus 1 by x equal to 2. It is given that. Now squaring both sides. Okay. Now a plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. 2 into x into 1 by x. 2 square is 4. X cancel. We get x square plus 1 by x square equal to 4 minus 2. It is equal to the 2. Now the x square plus 1 by x square equal to 2. Put the value 2 minus 1. It is equal to the 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. The value is 2. It means x cube plus 1 by x cube equal to